Hi, everybody. Continuing on Kin's 101, one of the elements of a Kin's domain is that you're supposed to have a natural beehive. That doesn't mean a beehive in a box. It means a natural beehive in a log or something like that. So what we're doing is we're trying to figure out how do we get a natural beehive over to our land. So I asked a friend of mine, does he know where any beehives are? And he said yes, and he showed us this beehive over here. Now this is obviously a natural beehive, and inside of this, as you can see these bees flying all over, there is a natural beehive. All right? Now we have two choices. Either make this 2 acres a Kin's domain, or somehow figure out how to get the natural beehive from here over to our Kin's domain that you're seeing in this Kin's 101 series of videos. You have natural beehive. I love bees, so I put 2 beehives, and the beehive is here and here. And again, notice that they haven't bitten me yet, but if you get stung by a bee, it's no big deal. It's actually good because beekeepers for years have known that the sting of a bee, if you get bee stings, you will never get arthritis. Scientists have researched that and found that there's actually something in the sting of a bee that is very healthy for arthritis. So if they get mad and sting me, great, I'm old, I won't get arthritis. So somehow, again, we want to figure out how to get this natural beehive over to our land and put it in a log like this. But we'll talk to beekeepers, and that will be another segment, part of our educational process of how to get a natural beehive onto your Kin's domain. Thank you, and again, welcome to Kin's 101.